my peeps, it is the Goose Man coming back at you with Soviet Storm, Sevastopol, the one, the only Sevastopol. And this, in preparation of this, I saw what I have facing me, and it is a bear. We have Navy. That is devastating to anything that I put out here, so I'm not doing it. And I have so much artillery from the enemy. Their enemy's turn takes like 10 minutes. So here's what I'm going to do. I don't have very many core units. Now I'm going to lay out 3 artillery. I thought I would bring infantry because it's an in battle. But I have enough infantry, and I'm going to try to put up a defense around Nikolaevka. I don't plan on holding it, but I plan on trying to put up a defense here. Hold them somewhat at the river. If I can, I'm going to try to sneak some stuff over here to give this more of a Bartinevka, a bit of more defensive ability. Rush some crap over there. I have upgraded. Where'd it go? Nettis Catalan from the T-26 or OT, the flying T-26. To a KV-8, which is a flame version of the KV. So that should be fun to play around with. And since he has movement, I'm going to move him along with, hopefully, Danikov over there. I got JerryKiller and Night Phoenix, and I want to bring out Festivich. Ray Caster and Alex Kai when the first turn is done over here, and bring out Jemhadarinov over here. And I'm going to upgrade my tanks that are here to better tanks so that I can fight the forces that come at me, because these crap tanks aren't going to cut it. I need some big dogs. I need to try to save some big dogs. Doubt it's going to happen, but we got to give it a try. We got to give it a schmook. Well, I got all my Air Force. I got Martinovsky upgraded to the DB3T to bomb their Shiaps. I got Uhevsky to bomb their Shiaps. And I got all my fighters to try and win the war in the air. Alright, enough jibber jabber. Let's go. Just look at that. Look at all that artillery. It's insane. Jeez. Nice. Here come the bombers. Oh, it's raining. Jeez. Good grief. Nuts. Wowzers, wowzers. Jeez. Wow. Jeez. Whoosh. Rain. Die. That's good. That's good. Stay. Let's take you out. Oh, jeez. Good. Thank you. keep these close to the chest to bomb the crap out of them. Where can I put you? Right there. Here. I'm gonna upgrade. I think that means I have to kill you, right? Yeah, I think I have to. You get brought up here. Let's try and bring you get upgraded here. Do your best to move across. Now bring out your guys. Festival, Raycaster, and Kai. You here and upgrade you to a guards. I'm gonna bring you over here and give you a transport. I gotta be careful with all my fighters. Use them only to take out all their crap. Strap bomber. Mm-hmm. This is not good. Oh, wow. I would like to take you out, but it's not gonna happen. Okay. think I can upgrade you to 1B. Let's see what the kill count is looking like. There's gonna be a lot more death for me. Stay. Go. Rain again. Good. Ambush is good. Push. Still hit with the... Yes. At least I did him damage. Oh. Don't kick back. Good. What? I think this... I think this is guarded by an artillery. Upgraded you to a guards last time. I think I have to do this so that I can do this with no damage. Come on. Just to delay him. I am going to make you what are you? It's a T-37A. But it's a better T-37A. Well, I want you to be a something unreal. ballistic. 2-34-42. Stick to my rule of one. T-34-41-42. And you could become... Yeah, I'll spend it all. I don't care. Upgrade to Yak 1B. Slightly better. I want to overstrengthen you first. I don't think there's any fighters that can attack you. Let's bring you over here. Let's bring you over here. You're not gonna wait. Try to trap that bummer. This rain is helping me delay, I think. Let's see what happens. Yep. need you to become a better tank. Trick. Okay, go. Jeez. Delaying, that's all I'm trying to use the as is a delaying tactic. Terrible. Look at all these stinking ships. What is that? It's a fighter? What the hell is that? GU-88C1. Oh, jeez. Giant Carl mortars are shattering our forces, Commander. Try to concentrate ground and air attacks against them. I trapped you. Oh, I want to destroy you. I don't think I can. Oh, how bad do I want to destroy you? I like that sound. Listen. That's a cool sound. Oh, nice. That means they all hit. This is a machine gun guy. Take him out. You better. Thank you. Really? Stop. Worth a shot. job, Comrade Thurigan. Patrick, time to get a... Oh. Well, at least it's an attack hero. Something I can use. This guy won't go till the end. We might kick him out, so I don't want him to surrender. We're moving, we're moving. Whoosh, whoosh. have to do this. Okay, I think we're going to see their end turn. And I think I'm going to stop it. Alright, let's see what happens, and we'll call it a broadcast. They're searching. Gotcha. Shoot. Back off. Yes. Good. Oh my goodness, this is a lot of stuff. Please stop. Please stop. Oh, thank God. I thought it'd never stop. No rugged defense, no nothing. I've been sitting there the whole time. Same with you. No rugged defense, nothing. Whoosh. Nice. Got to kill. Wow. So much. All right, well. This is interesting, I'll give it that. That's about all I'll give it. Try to go through here. All right. Stay Lutheran, my friends. Thanks for watching.